What's up, Chappers? My wife and one of my friends watches a lot of these get ready with me videos where women or guys will watch somebody doing makeup and getting ready, kind of like I should get my hair ready, getting ready, and you sit down and watch them get ready and you get ready with them. And I thought that's an interesting concept. Why not steal it and make get shreddy with me? So all I'm going to do is warm myself up, do some basic exercises, some of which I've invented slash created or stolen, some of which are quite classic and normal exercises for finger dexterity and speed. I'm going to be giving you a close-up of the neck for the entire thing. I'm just going to sit here and warm up my guitar playing, and you can do this, you can watch this video and do this every day if you want to, and get yourself warm, have a coffee, pause it for a chill, carry on, do a bit more. It's going to go from very easy to slightly intermediate and maybe a little bit technical. It's going to be doing economy picking, but also alternate if you'd like to alternate pick instead. If you'd like any more of this, let me know. It could be fun. So get your guitar, get tuned. By the way, I'm in E flat, but it doesn't really matter what you tune to. Just start your first note on the same note as me, and then we're just going to follow a pattern. So for example, if you hear this note, just slide your first finger around on the E string until you find that sound and play the pattern there, and we'll be in tune together because everybody tunes differently. So that's the best way to do that. But I am E flat. Here is my tuning. Start with a simple picking and finger dexterity exercise. That's how it looks. So it's a combination of picking and sweeping. Pick this one any way you'd like, outside picking, inside picking, alternate economy, I really don't mind. Major exercise. And then up the next. Tone. Exercise, any three note shape, down and up again. Downstairs. Downstairs. Pattern of six in a pentatonic scale. Faster. Pattern of six, down one, up five. Shape and apply the pattern of four to it. We're going to be using now, so it'll sound like this. It's not a scale, just a pattern. Strengthening. There you go. I hereby deem you warmed. Go forth, shred, and enjoy. Take it easy. Thank you so much. Chappers out. Wow.
Yeah.